for me the big point on which the entire panel really had a meeting of minds was that there's no debate as such between consistency and persistency, and the fact that short term actually leads to the long term. You need to build the brand day in, day out, and that's what actually creates branding in the long term. I think everyone was very clear that brands need to have a stronger sense, a purpose, and sense of a mission, and live it in all aspects, in all communications, across product, across channels, and that's what actually build brands in the long term. I thought it was a very exciting place to network, to meet people from different industries, different companies. There were a lot of interesting exchange of ideas and thoughts, and I think even the panel discussion for me personally actually topped it up.